We must continue to raise international screening standards by agreeing on and expanding upon risk-based targeting that customs agencies use to focus their resources on the most dangerous shipments. We also have to continue to develop and deploy state-of-the-art technologies that can better track illicit goods, such as precursor chemicals, and detect them when agents come into contact with them at our borders. And we must work together to improve the capacities of countries around the world to ensure that well-developed, well-equipped customs agencies are able to do their jobs everywhere along the global supply chain. Now, as part of this effort, the Department of Homeland Security will work with other United States government agencies, like the State and Defense Departments, to expand technical assistance and training to partner countries. In all, we will have hundreds of aviation and customs officers stationed around the world working with host countries to secure the international supply chain. These efforts extend to the U.S. side of the supply chain as well. At the Department of Homeland Security, there are a number of steps that we are pursuing domestically in 2011 to do our part. First, pursuant to an executive order signed by President Obama, we are creating a first-of-its-kind center to coordinate all United States government efforts regarding the issue of potentially dangerous exports. This will enhance information sharing among the many agencies that play a role and strengthen the targeting abilities and technologies at the disposal of the United States agencies involved in export.